We'll be fine, T7.
Things are bad everywhere, but this is a new life in the Republic capital.
It's not as hot, at least. And no dust storms.
Tell me what's happening.
You remember Master Kiwix and Padawan Kira? This is General Varsuthra and Dr. Eli Tarnas. We're discussing why the Republic secretly built a planetary-scale weapon without consulting the Jedi.
My work barely qualifies as a weapon. It's the most humane military technology ever invented. With a single activation, the planet prison supercharges a world's upper atmosphere, turning it into an enormous ion cannon. Any starship entering or leaving the planet will be completely disabled. Perfect enemy containment, without casualties.
Have you tested this planet prison safety?
We're about to begin field testing when this pointless debate started.
Regardless, you've allowed the planet prison's design files to be stolen by common criminals.
I doubt the thieves even realize what they have. Besides, the data is encrypted.
People are pursuing every possible lead.
With all due respect, old friend, don't you think it's time the Jedi got involved? Master Kiwix and I must speak with the Supreme Chancellor. I need you here finding those design files.
I won't let you down.
You stay as well, Kira. Your security expertise may come in handy.
General, we have a lead on the thieves.
This is Agent Galen with the Strategic Information Service. Agent, these young Jedi will assist you.
Thirty-two hours ago, thieves raided a military storehouse. They stole weapons, supplies, and data files for the Planet Prison Project. The thieves' leader slipped up, showed his face to a security camera. We identified him from our criminal database. Vistus, Rhodian smuggler, staying with the so-called Migrant Merchants Guild. Nasty bunch of criminals.
Why would alien gangsters rob a military storehouse?
It's time I had a talk with this guild.
No one talks to those cutthroats. The guild is a violent, well-armed criminal cartel. Invading their headquarters is something only a Jedi could pull off.
Oh dear. I really must go sit down. Excuse me.
Agent, let's use your fancy security network to distract those gangsters. Give my friend and the thief some quality time.
When you find Vistus, contact me. The data files are top priority, but try to recover anything else that was stolen from us. Good luck.
Republic open for business. Thank you. Katatongka, chisa bichawangki chi atocha. Hagwa Bontagu, Chubalong Haku. Kilia umpasa dobiska wumpa hupa.
Agent Galen, I believe I found our thief.
Get the stolen design files and hurry back. We've had a major security breach.
What's happened now, Agent?
This holo channel isn't secure. I'll brief you at the Senate Tower. Galen out.
Iska chanaga ima che choran chike. Wachineko higa danoila oka kiza spida per poba. Ukleugo chesko pakurta tliska taka yakoska.
Tell me about your employers and you can leave.
Andi kwa haikuma. Wachineko higa danoila oka kiza spida per poba. Oh, wama wanka mituske o wana tablota wijawa.
You have no idea the trouble you've caused.
Jiliska chanaga ima che choran chike.
So long as everything you've told me is true, we have no further quarrel.
Ashuna zayala. Ukleugo chesko pakurta tliska taka yakoska.
Pads are currently open for business.
I got your files, but the thief transmitted a decrypted copy to Black Sun.
Grant, run a full diagnostic. Find out what was in these files.
Found our stolen military hardware. Good. We need it. While you were gone, kidnappers grabbed Dr. Tarnas.
This is the most secure building on Coruscant. It's full of guards.
Guards never stood a chance. Whoever the kidnappers are, they knew right where to hit us. Kira led a security team in pursuit, but the kidnappers split up during the chase. Hang on. Signal coming in.
Agent Galen, I've got these creeps pinned down, but they won't surrender. Tell them how long I can hold them.
She's in over her head.
She needs backup. Tell me where to find her.
Kira's signal came from the spaceport. The kidnappers may try taking the doctor off-world. You need to stop the kidnappers before they escape with Dr. Tarnas. Hurry!